I thought this was an interesting tree since it shed all its leaves this fall and only has tons of red berries on it. I have no idea what it is though. If anybody knows what kind of tree this is, post it and let